Breaking tonight, the U.S. Supreme Court just ended President Biden's eviction moratorium. In a 6-3 vote, those justices voted to block the latest extension, meaning evictions are now allowed to resume. The majority ruling the CDC did not have the authority to impose the freeze.